Hi, I'm Lillian Hernandez Caraballo with NPR's Next Generation Radio. Oscar Lagos came from Argentina in pursuit of the American dream to establish a restaurant in New York. But he found that prioritizing work over his health and his family left him with nothing. After a divorce, surviving cancer, and several heart surgeries, Lagos has now changed his philosophy. He runs this Argentinian steakhouse with a focus on quality of life over quantity of money.